Sapna Babul Ka Bidaai actress Parul Chauhan has exciting news to share with the world. The actress is all set to leave her Babul's place and walk down the aisle. You guessed it right, Parul Chauhan is set to tie the knot with actor Chirag Thakkar on December 12. According to a report in Bombay Times, the actress, who is currently seen in the longest-running show, Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai, spoke about her relationship with the actor. She said, "My family and relatives have been waiting for me to get married. Everybody had this question, so finally, yes, the time has come. I am getting married on December 12th. We haven't zeroed in on the venue yet, but there will be a court marriage in Mumbai, followed by a small function in my hometown, Lakhimpur Kheri, Uttar Pradesh, and a get-together in Mumbai." The actress took the snapshot of the leading daily on her social media and wrote, "I believe marriage is lifelong commitment and friendship is a lifelong engagement. Chirag, every single day I spent being your friend, I realized how lucky I am to live such an amazing life. By choosing best friends for marriage, I chose happiness for life. You are the best thing happened to me. Thank you very much to Rajan sir, who always treats me like his daughter and being always my mentor and family. Thank you my family and friends and fans for unconditional love. Chirag, I have no words to explain, but one thing I would like to tell you, that in you I have found unconditional love for friendship and you will be my closest, truest friend forever. Hashtag wedding bells, hashtag amazing life, hashtag so excited, hashtag happy me, hashtag because life is beautiful." The actress also revealed that her fiancé is not her boyfriend. They have been friends from college days. She said, "Chirag is not my boyfriend, he is my friend. We have not dated in the conventional term. If having coffee together and sharing everything with your best friend amounts to dating, then yes, we dated for 3 years. I met Chirag in 2015 through a common friend and found him to be completely different from the people I come across usually. He is simple and rooted guy. He did not propose to me. We have been good friends and everything is progressing slowly. I realized that I should marry a guy like him when I started to know him better, as he would always keep his companion happy. Last year when my mother visited me during Diwali, I invited Chirag and his family for the puja. When my mother met Chirag, she said that she wanted a son-in-law like him. The two families eventually talked about it and finally we are getting married."